loom.
All the victims were slashed to death.
With a knife?
No, it sounds crazy, but it looks like they were killed with a giant pair of scissors.
The giant scissors once again search for prey. The trail of terror from Norway to England.
Here it is, the Burroughs Mansion. We have to go there and look around or we'll never solve the mystery of the Scissor Man.
You gotta be joking. It's way too dangerous.
As long as he's alive, we're not safe anywhere, Bots.
One after another, the horrifying murders continue to occur. Who will make it through this game of murder alive? Clock Tower 2.
Barton? Professor Barton?